हाई व्यूअर्स, वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल होम डिकोर 045। इफ़ यू आर न्यू इन माई चैनल सो प्लीज़ लाइक दिस वीडियो एंड सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल होम डिकोर 045। टूडे वी हैव समथिंग एक्साइटिंग एंड विजुअल इंस्पायरिंग टू टॉक अबाउट क्रिएटिंग अ बाथरूम इंस्पायरेशन बोर्ड। वेदर यू आर प्लानिंग अ फुल बाथरूम रिमॉडल और जस्ट लुकिंग टू रिफ्रेश योर स्पेस, एंड इंस्पायरेशन बोर्ड कैन बी योर सीक्रेट weapon for a tiny bathroom design. Stick around as we dive into the world of bathroom design ideas and tips. Before we get started, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit that notification bell so you never miss an update on home decor and design. Let's jump right into it, shall we? Here sure to create your bathroom inspiration board step by step. First, gather your materials. You shall need a large cardboard or foam board, push pins, scissors, glue or double sided tape, magazines, catalogs and printouts of design ideas from the internet. Now it's time to define your style. Are you into a rustic farmhouse look, sleek and modern, or something in between? Your inspiration board will help you visualize your desired style. Next up, choose your color palette. Think about the colors that resonate with you and the mood with you want to create in your bathroom. Pin color switch or image that reflects your chosen colors. Consider the materials and textures you like in your bathroom. Are you a fan of marble countertops, subway tiles or wood accents? Add these to your board. Now let's talk about layout and space planning. If you are redesigning your bathroom, think about how you can optimize the space, pin image or sketches of bathroom layouts that work for you. Lighting and fixtures can transform your bathroom, whether it's a statement shelter, wall socks or silk collect image. Collect image of the fixtures and lighting you love. Finally, don't forget about accessories and decor. Towels, artwork, plants, these details add personality to your space. Pin these on your inspiration board too. How that your inspiration board is taking shape? Here are some tips to make the most of it. Don't be afraid to revise and refine your board as you go along. Your ideas might evolve as you collect more inspiration. Keep your inspiration board visible in your workplace or the bathroom itself. It helps you stay focused on your design goals. While it's great to be inspired by others, remember to stay true to your vision. Your bathroom should reflect your unique style and needs. And there you have it, a beautifully crafted bathroom inspiration board to guide you on your design journey. Remember, your bathroom is space where you can relax and renovate, so make it your own. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and share it with your fellow design. And if you create your own bathroom inspiration board, we are love to see it. Share your creations with us on social media. Thanks for joining us today. Stay tuned for more home decor and design inspiration on Home Decor 045. Until next time, happy designing.